Hey everybody in YouTube land. Here's a little video on my brand new replica of Steve Vai's Green Mini Guitar. The body is made by Pearl. It is older. All of the stickers are vintage stickers. It took forever to find all of them. The pickups are DiMarzio PAF Pros and the middle pickup is an HS2. The Floyd is an original German Floyd Rose. The neck is a maple quarter sawn neck from Musicraft. Has some flame in it. Don't know if you can see that. Yeah, maybe you can. A little bit of flame. Fret wire is jumbo fret wire, 6100 frets. The neck profile, if you want to get one of these from Musicraft, is the Pro Mod, the Charvel Pro Mod neck. Tuning peg. The tuning pegs are West German Schaller tuning pegs that we painted green, just like Steve's. Let's see. The stickers, I have them all over the body the way it's supposed to be. Let's try to get this turned around for you. And I can see some more flame here. But it's not highly flamed, it's just lightly flamed. The neck is oil finished by us at the Guitar Whisperer. Has a brass block in it. The original did not, but I like that. It has a Charvel plate on it. I'll give you one more look at the front. Guitar sounds amazing. Just a little footnote. If anyone has seen the Steve Vai article where they talk about this guitar and the wiring, the regular five-way switch that they tell you to wire it to is incorrect wiring. You can't wire hum single hum like a gem with a regular five-way switch. It has to be a super switch, and in order to get the super switch in there, you have to route out the bottom, the inside of the body, just a little more because the switch is so big, and then you can get the gem style wiring. Found that out the hard way, but here it is. My Steve Vai Green Mini replica. And we'll see you on the next one. Enjoy your day. Bye-bye.